I'm here with Javier with Super Misil. He's the filmmaker director of this film. Can you tell us about it?
Well, Super Misil is a father-son story that involves superheroes in order to avoid the conflict that they have as a family. So I guess it's an interesting point of solving a problem that everybody can have in their lives, right?
Wow. And what inspired you to make this film?
Well, many things inspired me to do this film because, for example, well, the superhero was created when I was a child. I created it, so it was one of the parts that I chose to add to the story, and also the things that I have lived through my life, that my relation with my father, with my mother also, was important. Well, all the things that I like to do, that I like to do as a child, you know, like playing, like toys, superheroes, imagination, that kind of things.
Awesome. Thank you. I can't wait to see it.
Nice.
Thank you.